a Habitat for Humanity home here in Pasco County. We're in New Port Richey, within the city limits, and we're excited for Leanne, who's, hold on, she's got to share this on her Facebook.
I have to share this on my Facebook, I have people.
We'll take the quick break here. Now everybody can see it.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you for being with us today. This is a big day for Leanne and her kids, who all match the house. look great. But in Habitat, we're just so excited for you, for the work that you've done to get to today. You've worked hard, and you've completed 20 home buyer education classes, completed hundreds of sweat equity hours, and today is a big day because you and your kids get to see your new home.
Yes.
So we are excited for you. So at Habitat, we're just so blessed to have some amazing partnerships that allow the organization to continue to grow. And one of those is here in the city of New Port Richey. And so you'll be hearing from the mayor in a few moments. He's going to bring a welcome on behalf of the city. But first, I'd like to introduce Jeff Shank. He's our Vice President of Homeowner Involved in Services, and he has a couple presentations to make to you.
Yes.
Well, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, everybody. We don't have stronger faces. This Bible represents all the people here and the strong faith that we have. If you have any questions about where we're located, you can probably find any of these. And second, we have this hammer. Now the hammer signifies, of course, building, so doing stuff, building hope. But it also symbolizes all the people that took part in making this a reality. From you, with over 500 sweat equity hours, which is actually ridiculous, that's an amazing amount of time, to the donors, the sponsors, and all the volunteers that put their first sweat in time to help these programs. So let me see the camera from here on out. Think about that and what this could get you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Leanne. So just a year ago here in Pasco County, Habitat for Humanity completed one home. This year in 2020, we will complete 12 homes in Pasco County. And so we couldn't do that, as I mentioned earlier, without amazing partners. So we're thankful to Pasco County for their continued support. And here within the city of New Port Richey, we have Mayor Marlowe with us today, and he's going to bring greetings on behalf of the city. So I'd like to introduce Mayor Marlowe.
Thank you. This is a very exciting day for you. Congratulations on your new house.
Thank you.
It's an exciting day for us in New Port Richey as well to welcome you here. This is a brand new home starting to grow up in this neighborhood and some others around town. It's exciting. And welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you.
Welcome to New Port Richey.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor. We appreciate your support. You put your tax bill in the mailbox. We also have a special gift on behalf of U.S. Congressman Jeff Gorelick. And so, in honor of your special day, we have this American flag flown over the U.S. Capitol building in Washington, D.C. And so there's a specific meeting in here that acknowledges you moving into your new home, but we hope that you put this somewhere safe in your home. And always think about the fact that you accomplished the American dream of homeownership.
Yes,
so there you go. So, Leanne, we know you have a lot of friends and family here today. We know that there's a lot watching on Facebook, right? And we know there's so many folks that are just happy to see you get to today. And we know that you created a very special bond in the program with one of our employees, Sandra.
Yes.
So Sandra Holmes is here to say a few words and also hand over your keys this morning. So I know you got tissues.
Yes.
I can only imagine how much the two of you are going to cry. But Sandra, go ahead.
Thank you, Mike. So
I think
what you just
said
is okay. I
can tell us a little bit about the way each and every one of them, because it's amazing where we are at this year. Being a homeowner is one thing, but being a covered act homeowner is so much more. All of you have decided to go through this. Your program is hard work, but it will all be worth it in the end. If I had given up and just kept going, I wouldn't be in this program. Had I left it alone, I would have shown my children that I'm considered, and I refuse to have my children keep looking that way. Never give up if you really want something, if you will ever get it. In my heart, I knew satisfied with doing, and I was going to stop at nothing to get it. The best things in life come from hard work, dedication, and commitment. As long as you give it your all, you can come from it. We are in family, helping each other along, striking. On those days, you feel like it's too much. Just remind yourself what the dream goal is. We are so close to being homeowners, and that's one of the best decisions we have all made thus far in our lives. Never give up. Every name of whoever works for Habitat, for Pine Oaks and West Pasco. It had what my lot was like before, the process, and the end, and there's also a little special message. I know this is going a little longer, but it's fine. I just want to give some shout outs, Candy. I know you're watching. I'm sending you so many hugs. I love you so much. I wish you could be here. My boy Vince, he does not have Facebook, but he wrote me this morning and said, hey, I'm going to put a Facebook. I'm going to make a page just so I can watch. My girl, Sienna. My mom is a two-time blood cancer survivor. She currently has chemo. My mom has been my rock for this whole thing, and I am blessed that my mom is here to watch this day. Deb, Deidre, Peggy, I have flowers for you as well. I have a bunch of cards that we signed. But thank you all. This has been an amazing journey. If it wasn't for all of you guys, we wouldn't be here today. So thank you so much. And what do we say?
Thank you!
Hey, you're awesome. And you set an amazing example for your kids. And you could accomplish anything that you said if you had your heart out to do. So, congratulations. Are you all wanting to go inside the house and check it out?
We ask in your name, we pray that you bless us today as we go forward, and we ask in your name, amen.